only one on anime game I look back, which I know I play.
Yes, it is.
I left mine in the car.
That's yours because Owen is in the car. And this is your brother's.
I left mine in the car, Mom.
Then that's extra.
There's no extra.
This.
This is yours. I left mine in the car. It could be orange. The orange is fine. Owen,
what are your glasses?
What?
Hey. Hey.
Hey.
There's only three bags.
So supposed
to be only three bags.
If I see orange
in the car,
that means
that yours
will be very, very
big. Oh my
god!
Because
I know that I put, I'm the
one who put orange bag in the car along with
her
other stuff. Yes, and you left me only
bring
one.
No!
Yeah, I
thought
you
might
have
to the car.
So how
could it
be here
if I
hide and hide.
What's the name?
Squishy.
What?
Squishy.
Squishy.
He's dead. He's dying already.
Is he on the
bed? Yeah, Kirby hit. Chandler hit him 2 times. Oh, what does that mean? What? A bomb! Get out! Now what?
Oh no.
Bomb.
You gonna make a bomb or something? Bomb.
Me.
Oh, you did that.
No.
Yeah. Why is that? I'm
dying.
Okay.
How do you want to
go back? Yeah. Streak. Cookie patch. We did it. We got the magic yarn. The magic yarn shimmered and spiraled and swirled high into the sky.
And he's gonna do another one.
Oh, I see water.
Yay! Oh, wait.
It's a peach!
Wait a minute. I hate that.
Okay. That's a peach. What's wrong with it?
I hate that tree because the stuff gets tough. And I always hide in that pocket.
Kirby and Fluff came from a cake the size of a mountain. It was breathtaking. Kirby tried to contain himself, but failed. He dove right in and started gobbling up the cake. I declare a cake-eating duel. And with that, Prince Fluff jumped into the cake as well. The two ate and ate and ate, but they didn't balance their eating very well. And before they could get down, the cake collapsed with them inside it. Oh, I can't eat another bite. Prince Fluff moaned as he rubbed his cake-filled belly. But then, Kirby appeared with a huge cherry in his mouth. Kirby won the contest, and a looming tummy ache as well.
Kirby, you don't get a stomach ache?
Where's
Kirby? Well, that's weird.
Where's Kirby? This makes me hungry. I'm gonna eat something.
Is it a treat?
Well, maybe.
Maybe? What?
You're gonna find something.
Fish.
I don't care if I'm just gonna eat this.
Splash beach.
Marshmallow and...
Okay, you can do it.
Yes, Dad?
I put all your shoes back in the boxes. It's better that you use the boxes. It protects your shoes from getting dirty, dust. No, it's not breakfast. Mommy's cooking. I also have something for you. I'm cooking it.
Wait, you know the bubble spit the I can't see.
Wait,
who's doing this? Who's doing that? It's Boo.
This is so messy.
Maybe you can go here.
Maybe we can go here. Okay.
Darn it.
Maybe.
The bubbles aren't really. Your bubbles are over there.
My bubbles are
cool.
So relaxed. There's a beach like that, but it only exists where you guys are.
Be careful. Here's Yoshi.
Watch. Turtle.
Thank you.
Did he say clock or clock? I meant to say clock, but I said clock instead. Clock? You get when you when I say clock. Give me clock.
I made sausage! Sausage!
Not those balls.
I'm stepping through the rain. I'm on top of the wave. Yeah, you are. I can't. Did you get it? No. Yes. Good, 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 good.
A whistle. What are you gonna do with the whistle?
Hey. So that the dolphins will hear. What the fuck?
Thought. No, I wish Sonic Tails. I wish Sonic Tails and Knuckles were here, but
they haven't came back since.
No, they're not here. I mean, they're not here yet, True.
Like, they never come back ever since.
No.
Like, ever since.
They never see us.
Oh, crap.
But someday we'll. Someday they might come here. Someday, though.
Because you don't have the flesh.
On Sunday. Besides, okay. I think that's enough bubbles, guys.
Aw, I like the song.
You're still gonna do it?
Yeah, I'm still doing bubbles.
What did these kids do? These don't hurt me.
Why'd you kill it then?
They get them. They need money.
Really?
Money!
They're not money, the, what's it called?
They're gems.
Yeah, they're gems.
What's this?
Jellyfish. Oops. I
think he saw me. He saw you?
I think you have to stay underwater for a long time.
Hi.
Shed the light. Oh! Ah! You killed him! Huh? Ah! I messed up. Oh! Ah!
Ah! Ah! Ah!
No, Mom.
With the plastic.
Mom, it kind of suits the beach level.
It's okay with the bubbles.
Stop passing in front of the...
Tune in next time for the next part of the walkthrough. See you all later.